This guy's a weirdo. Look at his face. It's so
go
weird.
Go over there.
Okay, I'll go over there, motherfucker. I'm going over.
Put
your things down. Put your things down.
Let me out. Who's out there?
Quiet, please, sweetie.
This guy is a sicko. He's a pedophile. That's exactly what he is. He's just a pedophile.
This is all I've got, okay?
You travel light. I don't believe you.
That's everything. Go ahead and search me.
No, I'm not touching you. Just sit down.
Okay. Yeah, bitch.
Do you know who I am?
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah. I know who you are.
You saw my car out front then. You see anything else you want in there? Not a whole lot left.
I didn't take from you.
Your people didn't?
I didn't agree with it.
That's what Clementine said. Why didn't you?
You were coming back. The dome light was on.
We did come back. I said we did come back!
What do you want me to say?
I don't want you to say anything. I want you to know what happened. Have you ever hurt somebody you care about?
Not on purpose.
If it were on purpose, you'd be a sociopath. I hurt her so bad. My son Adam went missing. I took him out hunting even though my wife said he was too young. I figured he had to learn. I came back without him and the look on her face said,
"Oh man, you are a monster. No, man, you're a fucking pedophile. Look at you got going on back there. That's fucking fucked up."
You never found him. I hurt her so bad. And then we came back, and all our stuff was gone. Your people, Lee. That asshole in the ball cap. His stupid fucking wife. I could have earned her trust back if they hadn't made our situation so desperate.
That's true, bitch.
It's not my fault.
The hungrier we got, the more she blamed me. Until she finally took our daughter Elizabeth and left. They didn't get far. I found them a day later in the road. Do I look
like
a monster to you?
No.
I'm not like you.
Fuck you.
You killed a man with a pitchfork right in front of a little girl.
It's more complicated than that.
You abandoned a defenseless, grieving woman.
She deserved it.
You brought her to the most dangerous place in this city where she could have died.
I'm not saying
look
shit.
At you.
Fuck you, man.
How could you know all this?
You're sick, man. You're fucking fucked up. Fucking piece
You're
of shit.
You're a monster. You're a murderer and a thief. And I'm gonna hurt you so bad.
Doesn't have to be this way.
You can't take care of anyone.
Well,
after I found Clementine on my radio, I wasn't even mad at you. I was coming for the others. for revenge. But the more I heard about the things you did and the danger she was in, our plan changed. Lee, listen to me. I need you to hear this before what happens next. I can take care of her. We can have a family.
What the fuck, you sicko?
I bet you don't even know how old she is.
She's 8.
Wrong. She's 9.
But...
her birthday was 6 days ago. I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
Well...
that's not happening. You're crazy.
Keeping her with you is crazy.
Well...
you'll have to kill me.
Yeah. I know. Hey, honey.
Oh, okay, now she's gonna come out of the room, right? And completely smash this guy's face in.
I'm glad too. I wish it wouldn't have had to get this bad, but it's all over, hon. Isn't it?
Just about.
I hate seeing you like this.
Here she goes.
I just miss your smile, honey. I miss you so much, Tess. You're gonna like Clementine a lot, though.
Smash his fucking face in right now.
She wouldn't hurt a fly.
Fuck you. It's time to fuck this guy up. Fuck him up. I'm gonna fuck you up. And you're not gonna like this. Fuck you, man. Fucking piece of shit. You fucking piece of shit. You are gonna die. This is your time to fucking die. You stupid bitch. You're just a stupid fucking bitch. You piece of fucking shit. Now you dead. How do you feel about that, motherfucker? Now he dead. He just dead. That's all he is just one dead motherfucker. He just did. He can be a walker.
He could come back.
It's okay, sweet pea. We're leaving.
Good. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Shh.
It's okay. It's okay.
You look horrible.
That's what he said.
Let's just get somewhere safe. You don't smell good.
Yeah, I know.
You're an asshole, bitch. Fucking telling me I look like shit.
Clementine, we don't have much time.
Okay. I'm sorry, Lee. I'm sorry.
Shh. It's okay, sweetie. We need to get you somewhere safe.
Yeah.
Everything's okay now. We need to figure out how to get out of Savannah as fast as we can.
Okay. That man's
a
bitch.
I'm sorry you had to see that.
He was going to kill you.
And take you. Yeah.
Alright, let's go. Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's get the fucking shit out of here. Hey, how you doing? Hey, John. Hey, what you fucking doing here, man? Get the fuck out of here. Fuck you. Bitch. Nobody likes you, you son of a bitch.
Didn't bite you.
Yeah, I know it. Must have.
You're covered in all that gross stuff.
I had to get through a bunch of them to get here. That's how we'll get out of Savannah.
That's one way of getting out of Savannah. I guess that could be a way to get out. Alright, so, yeah, we're gonna do that. That's what we're gonna do. That's exactly... Okay. Man, I cut his fucking body up. Shit.
Oh, no.
Look at that. Look at that walker. He's like, that hurts a lot. Alright, so we gotta put this nasty stuff all over, yo. You're not gonna like it. You're gonna hate it a lot. You're actually gonna fucking hate it so much. So nasty. Why did you do that? Shit. This is the nastiest thing ever. Most nastiest thing ever. Look at all that nastiness. Nasty.
Are you done?
More. I want to be sure.
Here's some more nastiness, you bitch. Some more nastiness, I must say. I must say so myself.
There.
So much nastiness.
That should do it.
So much motherfucking nastiness.
I hope so.
And you're missing something.
I thought it was gone.
I thought you were gone.
Thank you.
All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's get the fuck out of here now.
Stay right next to me. Walk very slowly. Don't look around. And don't panic.
Mm-hmm. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here now, man. Because we gotta go, Mr. Lee? What's in the bag? I know what's in the bag. You don't wanna know what's in the bag. It's probably a head in the bag. That's what's in the bag. Alright. Walking in with the walkers. Walkers are like, what the fuck are you doing? I'm walking. Yes, I am. The walkers. So silly. It's so silly. But I fuck you.
And I'm like, what the fuck?
Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Look at this man. Oh, you okay? Okay, good. Look at this fucking bastard right here. Look at this man. Oh!
Hey, what you... Hey.
She's about to see her pants as walkers. I fucking pass the fuck out again. Cause I motherfucking leave. That's all I ever do. Ever motherfucking do. Always passing out again.
Like, Lee, fuck wake you. Up. Please don't be dead. Please, no. Lee.
Oh, look at his creepy ass
so
motherfucking
scared.
Eyes.
I
so bad.
I thought
looking.
You left me. I saw my parents.
I know.
I know you did, motherfucker.
They didn't get to you, right?
No. Well, we got away. They're dead for sure.